Oklahoma. Marsha has asked if leopards are more intelligent than lions. Now, Marsha, to be honest, I don't know. and I'll tell you why. I think it's very difficult for us to gauge the intelligence of animals at times. We can judge by behavior and I suppose to an extent, but also do we really understand their thinking? Both predators, lion and leopard, fill a different niche. So their roles in nature are different. A leopard is a solitary animal. It is an ambush predator. It stalks. It's very secretive. Unlike lions, lions often hunt in prides. They are more social. So they do fill different roles. So their behavior will be different. I have watched lions hunting, and it is incredible to see how they work together or as a pride when they are hunting. So there's definitely a sign of intelligence there that we don't really understand, but can pick up when you see that type of behavior. I've also seen leopard hunting and working out which direction a herd of impala are going, and they're moving around and ambushing from the other side. Both animals learn their territories very, very well. They know exactly where to find water. They know which trees are prominent trees that they scent mark on. Leopards will know which areas, females for example, will know which areas are good den sites. So I think both of them have a very high intelligence that we kind of understand, but maybe don't have a great understanding. I don't think one is more intelligent than the other. I think they are probably quite equal.